Welcome to Biology. So guys, it was just that simple how to make this dish. So guys, let's get a fork and let's dig in. So, like I said, and guys, let me bring this to your attention. I absolutely love the drinks by them. I love, but I found this in the gas station on yesterday. I stopped to fill up and I found the lemonade, and it is absolutely so delicious. So I pick up two and I'm gonna be drinking this one with my meal. So let me show you all this good yumminess. And this is my yummy, yummy, yumminess, yumminess, yes. So let's go ahead and dig in for a taste test. Cause guys, I am so ready to eat it. I had fried cabbage last night. So good. I already know what the chicken tastes like. So let's go into the salad. And presentation, guys, when you are dicing, your presentation of your food is so, so important. If you don't plate it the correct way, you don't want to eat it. You plate it the correct way, it is so appetizing to you, you don't want to do nothing but eat it. It tastes like a bowl of summertime. So guys, I mean, Georgia just can't talk. So I'm gonna go and finish my food. So guys, please like, comment, share, and thumbs up my video. Please do share it out. If you wanna see me to give you the whole rundown of how I lost my weight, and also how I 100% keep it off, leave a message in the comments or DM me on Instagram, and I will definitely do that video to you for you. Absolutely no problem for me. So guys, I'm gonna eat my food because it tastes so good. And until the next time, guys, you know what I always say, I gotta go, but I will be back. And until the next time, guys.